Students, continuation, exercise 11.3. This is algebraic expressions 11.3 exercise. And third, fourth bit, already I think you may be completed it. But those who have not completed, you can just listen. So, PQ plus QR plus PR into PQ plus QR, simple multiplication, same process, all problems, first exercise, second exercise, third exercise, same model, minus PR plus PQ into P plus Q minus R. PQ plus QR plus PR. PQ plus QR plus PR into PQ plus QR minus of PR plus PQ plus P plus Q minus R. Simple multiplication. See, nothing special, just for practice, the problems are given. Now, one extra step you can write using the distributive property, or directly also you can multiply. Any method you can apply. Let us multiply directly because this is a big problem, lengthy problem. So, let us try directly multiplying. See here, first bracket I am starting, I am multiplying. So, if I take PQ, I have to multiply this with this and also with this. Over. Next, we take this. This into this, this into this, over. Next, take this, this into this, this into this, right. Okay, 3, 6 terms we will get. Now, take PQ and multiply with both. Direct step I am writing. PQ into PQ. Ah, you write one more step. PQ into PQ. PQ into PQ plus PQ into QR. PQ into PQ, PQ into QR. Over. Next with this. QR into PQ plus QR into QR. QR into PQ, QR into QR. Next, PR. PR into PQ plus PR into QR. PQ into PQ, PQ into QR. QR into PQ, QR into QR, PR into PQ, PR into QR, that's all, minus, this, now taking this, this into this, this into this, this into this, right, PR into P, PR into P plus PR into Q, PR into R, but minus, this minus, don't confuse with this minus, this is written here, same, PR into P, PR into Q, PR into R, next, PQ into P, PQ into Q, PQ into R. PR into P, PR into P, PR into Q, PR into R, PQ into P, PQ into Q, PQ into R. be p square q square. P square q square. P q into q q square r. P q into q q square r plus p q into q q square r. Next, q into q q square r square, q square r square, p square q r, p into p, p square q r, p q r square, r into r. Next, minus p into p, p square r, minus into plus minus p q r, p q r, minus into minus plus p r square, minus into plus minus p square q, minus into plus minus pq square, minus into minus plus pqr. Over. Any similar terms you add? If there are no similar terms, that will be the answer. Any like terms we will see. P square q square, any p square q square? No, p square q square is only one. Pq square r, 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 same like terms. 1, 1, 2 times of pq q square r. Pq square r, pq square r, 2 pq square r. Next, q square r square. Only one. P square QR. Only one. PQR square only one. Minus. Minus p square r, any p square r, p square r, no, minus p square r, minus p q r plus p q r cancel, p r square, is there any p r square, no, only one p r square, minus p square q, minus p q square. That's all. That's all. This is the answer only for practice, actually. No formula, no concept. Just you should be perfect with minus and plus, how to multiply, how to open the brackets. So this practice you have to get. So students, you do your own. Instead of copying it, you do your own. Because copying, you will miss some steps. If you do your own, you will do better. Do your own. Don't look at here. P square Q square minus Q square R square plus P square Q R. Students, do your own, don't copy, because lot of steps you may get confused. If you do your own, it will be better. So after this, from the textbook, you copy that fourth question. Students, complete that third, fourth bit and then write the fourth question. So that is the last question of this exercise. Okay, students, so A plus B minus C by C is equal to A minus B plus C by B is equal to minus A plus B plus C by A is equal to 1. Each is equal to 1. Then the question is, what is the value of A plus B into B plus C into C plus A by ABC? That is the question. So each is equal to 1. In some textbooks that 1 is missing, so you write it. See here, A plus B, see the solution, A plus B minus C by C is equal to 1, each is equal to 1, this is equal to 1, this is equal to 1, this is also equal to 1, so first I am, first fraction equal to 1 I am taking, see. A plus B minus C is equal to C into 1, C. A first fraction is equal to 1 I am taking. C into 1 C. Denominator, if you take it to the right side, it will be multiplication. Division will become into 1 into C is C. Minus C that side plus C. C plus C is 2C. A plus B is equal to minus C that side. C plus C is 2C. Leave it. Same way, prepare for the second fraction. See here, A minus B plus C by B is equal to 1. A minus B plus C is equal to B into 1, B. Minus B right side, B plus B, 2B. A plus C is equal to B plus B, 2B. That step I am writing. Same way, take the third fraction is equal to 1. Minus A plus B plus C is equal to A into 1 A. A right side, this is in division, it will be in multiplication. 1 into A, A. Minus A that side plus A. So A plus a, 2a. So b plus c is equal to 2a. We prepared these three. Simple. First one is equal to, each is equal to 1. All are equal and each is equal to 1. This is equal to 1 means from this c into 1 c, I took minus c right side, c plus c, 2c, a plus b is equal to 2c, like this prepared. B a plus c, b plus c. Now, what is the question? See the textbook. Find the value of a plus b into b plus c into c plus a. This is the value. This is asked. See all of you. A plus b into b plus c into c plus a by abc. A plus b is equal to, see the first equation, in place of a plus b, I will write 2c. In place of a plus b, I will write 2c. In place of b plus c, I will write 2a. A plus b is equal to 2c. B plus c is equal to 2a. C plus a is equal to, c plus a or a plus c, both are same, so 2b. See here, a plus b is equal to 2c, I used equation 1 from 1. C plus a is equal to 2b. C plus a, in place of c plus a, I will write, I wrote 2b. That means I used the second equation. B plus c is equal to, b plus c is equal to 2a, I used the third equation. Now the answer is 2 into 2 into 2. 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8. A, B, C. By A, B, C. A, B, C, A, B, C cancel. E, I cancel. So, copy this problem. And with this, this 11.3 is over. I solved each and every problem. I think you don't have any doubts because same model, no concepts, no formula, nothing. Only multiply, 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 multiply. Here also, 2 into 2 into 2, 8. A into B into C is A into B into C. Denominator ABC. Numerator ABC, denominator ABC cancel. 8 answers. Write down, students. So complete this exercise, then I will give some new formulas for the next exercise. Complete it. Students, copy it. For the next exercise, it is also same, but let us learn few formulas. So next exercise, we can use those formulas, and without using the formulas also, we can solve the problems. But let us discuss some formulas. They are not new formulas, only you studied in the lower classes. See here, don't write anything. a plus b whole square. A plus b whole square. See, what is square? What is the meaning of a square? A into a, 2 times. If it is power 2, 2 times. Power 3, 3 times. A into a into a. Power 2 means base should be written 2 times. So a plus b whole square means what is the meaning? A plus b into a plus b. See, even brackets are written, no need of writing into. So it is, it means into only. A plus b into a plus b. Bracket means if it is multiplication only. Okay? Now, don't write a plus b whole square means a plus b into a plus b. You know how to multiply. Distributive property. A into a plus b. A into a plus b. A into a plus b plus b into a into a plus b, b into a plus b. Now, I am a distributive property. A into a square plus a into b a b. B into a is b a. B a or a b both are same. B into a b a or a b. B into b b square. B into b b square. So this is a square plus a b plus a b is 2 a b plus b square, which is a plus b whole square. So what is a plus b whole square? A square plus 2ab plus b square. Or you can write a square plus b square plus 2ab. We can write 2ab afterwards also. So any order you can write. So a plus b whole square formula is a square plus 2ab plus b square. How we derived it? I derived it. A plus b whole square is a plus b into a plus b. We can directly multiply or write one more step. A into a plus b plus b into a plus b. A into a plus b plus b into a plus b. A into a square. A into b a b. B into a b a or a b. Both are same. B into b b square. A square plus b square. A b plus a b is 2a. Write this. Write this. Now, what is a plus b whole square? A square plus 2ab plus b square we got. Try now. Now, in this formula, let us take a is equal to any a b values, any values for a b. Let us take a is equal to any number, b is equal to any number. See here. Suppose a is equal to 2, b is equal to 3. For example, right now, a is 2, b is 3. Right side also a is 2 plus 2 into a is 2, b is 3 plus b square, that is 3 square. So 2 plus 3 is 5 whole square. 2 square is 4. 2 to the 4, 3 is a 12. 3 square is 9. 5 square is 25. 4 plus 12, 16, 16 plus 5, 9 is 25. 25, 25, 2. That means, not only for 2, 3, if you take any number, this will be satisfied. So, if an equation is satisfied for every value, then that equation is called identity. Identity. A plus B whole square is equal to A square plus 2AB plus B square. This is the formula. It is also called identity. Why it is called identity? It is true for any values. I am taking 2 and 3, I got equal. If you take 1 and 2, you will get same answer. If you take 0 and 1, any numbers, you will get same answer. If it is true, every time it is true, then it is called identity. Identity means same. This and this are same, equal, identity. Suppose x plus 3 is equal to 5 is there. Suppose if I take x is equal to 1, 1 plus 3 we won't get 5. That means this is not every time 2, true. This is true only when x is 2. 2 plus 3 is 5. So this is true only in one case. It is not every time true. But this is every time true. If you take x is equal to a 1, b, a and b, any values, this is always true. So this is a general equation, but this is identity because it is true for everywhere. So this is also called identity. We call it as a formula, but we also call it as identity. So after writing this, therefore, you just write down like this and I will give the definition of identity. Write down the side heading. Identity. What is meant by identity? Identity definition I am giving. An equation is called identity . This equation I am calling it as identity. Why? An equation is called identity because there is an equal symbol. I can call it as an equation. So an equation is called identity if it is true. If it is true for every value of the variable. For any value of the variable or every value of the variable. Any sentence we can write. This is true for any value. Any value or every value, both are. So, an equation is called identity if it is true, for any value of the variable. Variable means A and B. A and B, any values, this will be correct. Any value of the variable. Now, I am preparing the second identity. We have second identity. A minus B whole square is equal to A square minus 2AB plus B square. This is the second identity. We call it as a formula, but we also call it as an identity because for any value of A and B, it is true. So this is the second identity. You write down the second identity and prove it. Prove this. Square means write it two times and multiply and get this proof. Simple. A minus B whole square is A minus B into A minus. A into A minus B. A into A minus B. Minus B into A minus. Distribute. A into A minus B. Minus B into A minus B. A into A minus B minus B into A minus B. A into A minus B minus B into A minus B. A into A, A square minus A into B AB minus A into A, A square A into B AB minus B into A or A into B, both are same. A, B, A or AB, both are same. 2 into 3 is 6, 3 into 2 also 6. B into A or A into B same. Minus into minus plus. Minus into minus plus b into b is b square, distributive only. So finally a square ab ab 2ab plus b square. So you know this a minus b whole square formula, a square minus 2ab plus b square. Write down this. This is also true, every time it is true. This is called identity. This is the second identity. First identity is a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square, first identity. Second identity is a minus b whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. Remember this formula. Try now. Third identity, this is the third identity, and you take the left side, multiply and get that proof. Third identity, a plus b into a minus b is equal to a plus b into a minus b. A into a minus b. A into a minus b. Plus b into a minus b. A into a minus b plus b into a minus b. A into a minus b plus b into a minus b. Distributive. Again distributive. Now multiply. A into A square, A into B AB, B into A BA or AB, both are same, plus into minus minus B into B B square, plus AB minus AB cancel, A square minus B square, which is the answer. So therefore, now I gave three identities. What is the first identity? A plus B whole square is equal to A square plus 2AB plus B square, first identity. Remember this. Second identity is A minus B whole square is A square minus 2AB plus B square. Third identity is A plus B into A minus B. What is it? A square minus B square. Three identities. We derive this formula, this formula, this formula. You remember? Already you know. So in the next exercise, we are going to use these, apply these formulas.